And one of the things that's most vital in the Cabot tradition is to become sovereign. We wear crown rings to remind us that we're sovereign. You need to put a crown on your head and pull it down tight. And, you know, you say, I will do this, I will not do that. And every person is sovereign. You take care of yourself. And once you realize that, it is your power and your knowledge and your goodness, your laws of the craft, that make you sovereign, that give you power. And it's not a dirty word, power. You know how to use it well. You know, you're not going to use it to do harm. You're going to do the exact opposite. You're going to neutralize harm and catalyze and project good in all that you do. So to be sovereign, you need to be stronger than the average bear, don't you? So you need to think about that. That's the Celtic way. That's the way witches work. And that's why people were afraid of them. You know, when they were afraid of people who are powerful and who are independent and who can manifest their lives, who can heal and heal people's spirit, body, and mind. And you're capable of doing that for others. And maybe it's harder for ourselves, always. It's harder for yourself than it is to do others, but we're good at it.